MoYu Weilong WRM is one of MoYu's latest and greatest flagship 3x3s. At thecubicle.com, the cube is priced at about $39 and is available in black and stickerless. Not only does it come with the cube, but it also comes with an accessories box that has a variety of customizable options for your cube. Personally, I didn't use them whatsoever and enjoyed the stock tensions and springs just fine. Another spec that people like to look at is the size and weight of the cube. The WRM is 90 grams, making it not too heavy. But if you're switching from one of GAN's flagship cubes, for example, you might feel a difference. However, compared to many other cubes, it isn't noticeable. The cube comes in at a standard size of 55.5 millimeters, which won't be an issue, just like the weight. The new feature that was introduced to this cube was the spring compression system with 8 different settings. It is very effortless to change the setting and it will definitely suit anyone of any turning style. Personally, I like to use the first setting as they were the default ones and I have been used to it for the past months. Okay, now let's get into the turning of the cube. The feeling of the cube is very soft with a little bit of a crunch to it. With setup, you can make it quiet and more smooth, which is what the cubicle offers and their angstrom cube. With the settings I have, I barely get any lockups and the turning of the cube is very pleasant. When turning the cube, you can feel an ever so slight bump of the magnets and I would consider them medium strong. However, as a light turner in general, I would say that if you have a rougher turning style, you will lock up, especially at last layer. So I have a downside for this, and it is the accessories box and the packaging were quite excessive in my opinion, and it does give it a great presentation, but MoYu could have brought the price of the cube down possibly to about $30 or less, and I think I could also see some people who have rougher turning styles, like I said before, they'll lock up more when they solve on this cube. But in my opinion, I love this cube, and it has been my main for the past 6 months, ever since I got it at Ridge Cubing Fall 2019. I even bought a second angstrom one from Brandon Nunez, and it is slightly faster and smoother. Previously, I was using a Cubicle Labs MF3RS 2M, which was a lot smoother and it felt slightly cheaper, but the WRM fixed that and I was able to perform better in competitions with the WRM. At Liberty Science Center Open 2019, I was able to get an 8.92 official average on this, which shows that you can get decent results on this cube. Overall, this cube isn't a deal breaker by any means, and if you are switching from any other flagship 3x3, then I don't think this is worth the upgrade. But like I always say, you should try it at a competition. Well, if there are any for the next couple of months, but try the cube and watch more reviews, not just mine, because this is just my opinion. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, and I hope you have an amazing day.